Last episode got cut short by, don't want to talk about it. Do not watch part two if you do not want to hear any curse words. Because at the end, my dad comes in and gets really mad. And he curses. But it's only for like a split second. So I forgot where I was at. I already just killed the dragon and got the shout. And I feel like he could charge it before, but it didn't do it. But that's a different shout. I don't know.
Look, you already have been told you're not allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you came.
All we ask is to look for her.
I don't care what you're doing. After what happened, you're lucky I don't trust you in jail. Now get lost.
We will be back. This is not over.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whitewater. We will pay good money for information. A woman. A foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She is likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in White, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn it. It's none of your concern. All you need to know is that we're paying for information. If that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk away.
Okay, goodbye.
I need to ask you to stop. That shout is making people nervous.
Sorry.
Let me straighten that out.
Oh yeah, I have to report to Yarl. Tell him about my shirt. My shower.
When the Greymanes and Battleborns got along. Ever since the war started, we've been at each other's throats.
Alright, so I'm gonna go to the castle now.
Rise up, Stormcloaks! Embrace them! Trust in me, White Man! Trust in Heimskirk! For I am the Chosen of Power. I alone have been anointed by the Night.
I just wasted all my stamina. Dragon's Reach.
Y'all's believe me.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there?
That's for sure, dragon.
I knew I could count on Irelith. But there must be more to it than that. So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you. Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the Throat of the World.
The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thule or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift. The Greybeards.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rangar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Rangar, don't be
I
so
serve
hard
Jarl Balgur as steward. I meant no disrespect.
You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right is Jarl. I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant.
Thank you.
I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would you?
No.
We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn.
It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. What ever happened when you killed that dragon? It revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There's no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor.
Alright, so I'm
missing
my new weapon. Can you just give me an axe?
I am going to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you.
I'm gonna go. Yeet!
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't.
It's not sight for myself.
Why, easily you did it. You killed the dragon.
Sorry for the silence. If you don't want me to talk, it's fine. So I'm gonna go giant's camp of the Pillory. Can I even find this? No, I don't want to steal
a horse. Got the fleetest thieves in Optar. Man like you needs a war horse, I reckon. Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin. You've got a deal. It's the one with the saddle. Ride strong.
Yay! Snow horse. Jump? Yes. This reminded me of Red Dead Redemption. Remember I played that game? Only once. I'm riding a horse.
Wait, that's Fortnite?
No, this is Skyrim.
Why does a picture show me a Fortnite?
Because that's me.
Are you the cat?
Yeah, I'm the person. I'm the person that's riding the horse. No.
Why? Why you don't want to go to water? Because you don't like water?
No, that's a waterfall. My horse will die. No.
Wait, what are happens if...
How do I get out? Okay, there we go. No, you're not gonna kill me.
Why did I kill me? Wait, your horse!
This is not a regular cat, Harley. This is a Khajiit. It's a race of cats.
So it's a person cat?
Yeah, it's a human cat, basically.
Why?
It's a cat that can talk.
You're not in real life.
I know. This is just a game. What? Okay, I'm stuck here. Me and my heart has been dying.
Take care of your horse.
No! What? Hold up.
Daddy,
oh my. gonna call him a river. That's enough. No, no, no. I'm gonna go kill that thing before I go to water.
A butterfly, go catch it.
No, no, no. No, how do I get off again? Oh. That was the easiest thing ever. I'm gonna go kill that. Where is that? Oh, over here.
Can you see him?
Oh, there's three enemies over here. What the heck? Did the wolf just die? A slaughterfish killed a freaking wolf. Wait, that's dead. Where's the thing that's alive? Oh! I found out that. That's a crab! Okay.
Hey, like an ola. I want an ola.
Another mud crab.
What? Ola, mommy. Ola. That ola means. Look at ola. Hey, look at ola. That's ola. He broke it. He broke his hand.
Yeah, where's my horse?
It's all reason.
And there it is.
Look, and all reason. Hurry before someone else took it. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Werewolves are in this game, but you the werewolves. You mean wolves?
Yeah.
They don't go in here. No, I wanna wait.
Werewolf? Wait, so. Wait, what happens if a lot of werewolves comes?
They're not werewolves, they're wolves.
What if it happens if a lot of wolf comes?
Crab? Okay. Ow! Why do I keep saying ow? It's not even real life.
The horse is walking!
I know. What is this?
Don't worry about it. Just get on the board.
Up a mountain. Just gotta follow the river. It's a bunny.
Where's the bunny?
Another crab.
Oh, bunny! Don't kill the bunny.
Lock him up.
Don't kill it. of course. Why are you gonna kill it?
Is it the... It's a person. I'm gonna silencer. That's a bandit right there. Ooh, this is a whole bandit camp. Not camp. Guys, Horsey, you stay here. I'm gonna kill him. What? She's dead. Whistle like I'm drifting. Alright, so he's just getting away. Good. At least he's not running away.
But Jake, he wants you.
Nah, I'm gonna get my bow.
Okay, go on your horse. Go on your horse.
But I'm not. Hit. Oh, I hit him.
Okay, go up there.
Give me my sword. Actually, I want to use the axe of... Actually, I want to use my shovel. Do I have any other shouts? No, unrelenting force.
Are there any storm in this game?
No, it's not Battle Royale. that. Remember last time? Freaking the giants.
Literally. Duck! It's a duck!
That's a wolf, not a dog. It will kill you.
It's a wolf!
Yes, I am.
Who's the wolf? A doggy!
It's a fox.
Okay.
I think I just have to follow this path. Yeah, it goes up the mountain. It's gotta be. Why is there a random path up here? I'll be back. I'm just gonna discover this tomb. Where
are you? Oh, I'm startled. There's a necromancer around here. Watch yourself.
I don't care.
Can you help me? He's in the tomb doing God know what with my dead relatives. Val's married. My family has never really seen eye to eye with him. He's finally gone off to his end. He's gone in to defile our family too by using our ancestors for his filthy dark elf necromancy.
Oh, he's a dark, he's an elf.
My aunt went in after, but she hasn't come out yet. I don't think I can take him by myself.
Alright, I can do it.
Great. I'll unlock the door and meet you inside. Then you can lead the way.
Yes. Side quest.
Don't go setting the place on fire, okay?
Set you on fire. Oh no. The dragons.
Agna. Tell us, why didn't I go in with her?
It sucks, then.
He's barred the door. Gods only know how it's defiling the bodies of my ancestors in there.
Easy. Class. I'm gonna take the axe up right now. Actually, I'm gonna use this. So I use this to kill the dragon.
You're gonna get hurt!
I almost just swung at him. Well, I just swung at him, but I just killed him. Just broke. Yes.
Oh my god, I just got.
Wait, the war hunter? Are you serious? I don't know what to do. Alright, I'm gonna check my magic. Oh, I'm gonna use a shout as soon as I unpause this. It's not unpausing, but shout. Powers. Dragon, I'm gonna get another shot. Hey, my horse baby. So I just have to go straight. Not straight. Sorry if I look on my map too much, I just need to see if I'm going to the right direction. What is that? Is that a person? Oh, that's a deer. He's stuck. That's a goat.
Yeah.
Alright guys, I'm gonna end it here. It's been going on for 40 minutes. So I know we haven't done that much this today. I have to go eat, so I might do part 4. Yes. I'll do part 4 tomorrow. Don't die, don't die. No, 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 no! Before I end it, I want to go to the store. Come on. Please, I want it to be like Zelda when I finish the climb with the thing. Illuminati confirmed. No! No! I was so close. Two. Try it again. God, don't. That was so close. No. Whoa! That just killed the room. No! I'm gonna leave you guys on a cliffhanger and I'm gonna end it there. So, see you guys in the next video. The next stream.